time check. It's already 11:23 in the morning, and for today's lunch, I will be cooking some chicken tinola. So for our chicken tinola, we have here our ingredients: the ginger, onion, chili, and garlic. We also have here the leaves of the chili and another leaves, Chinese pechay, and of course our main ingredient, the chicken. Additional ingredients are as follows: the oil, the chicken cube, the ground pepper, and salt, and also the lemongrass. Let's start!
Thank you.
Ready to eat. This is my chicken tinola a la mizarra. Thanks for watching.